Hello, I'm Jolanta Mlynarczyk from the Institute of Archaeology, University of Warsaw, where I work as professor. And my favorite job is dealing with pottery, finds, ceramic finds, from several sites in the Eastern Mediterranean, from Cyprus, Alexandria, and several sites in Israel. And I picked up a few items, few pottery items, just to explain what kind of information we can get from the pottery. These come from Telakko, the Phoenician site close to, on the outskirts of the modern Akko. And what we have here in the tray dates from the Hellenistic period, from about late 4th century until early 2nd century, let's say. And we have a variety of wares here and of vessel forms. I picked up one period, one specific period. Also in Telakko we have pottery from as early as late 2nd century BC, or maybe earlier even. But what we have here is a range of
Sorry, Jolanta.